out, Jesse.
Stay in the designated lane when driving on an expressway. Each lane of an expressway is designated for a specific purpose to ensure safe and smooth driving. The third lane is intended for large vehicles such as trucks and buses, while the second lane is intended for cars and vans, as well as for overtaking vehicles in the third lane. The first lane is intended for overtaking vehicles in the second lane. It is necessary to return to the second lane after overtaking. The shoulder of the road is a lane for emergency vehicles and a space for making emergency stops. Other vehicles should never drive on the shoulder. Don't forget the promise to observe the designated purpose of each lane of an expressway.